Good morning, good day, good evening, chocolate lover. Welcome to Chocolate TV. This is episode 471, and this is Swedish brand made in Lithuania. I think I have done two of these before on this show. Short taste. It's sugar free, and it is also It's not vegan. No, it's dry milk in it, so it's not vegan, but. It's sugar-free, so this is sea salt milk chocolate and 39% cocoa, sorry, and Maldun salt. I don't know what Maldun salt is, and it is, instead of sugar, it is maltitol and stevia glucosides. Yep, you can see on the color it's actually milk chocolate, right? Let's open up that one. That's another interesting global phenomenon, a Swedish brand marketed in Sweden but made in Lithuania, and the cocoa bean is somewhere, I don't know, doesn't say, nope. But somewhere from Africa or South America. As I said, very, very milk chocolatey brown. Brown. Let's break off a piece and let's sniff that one. Sweet on the nose. Sweet. And I get the maltitol. It has kind of a chemical sweetness, chemical sweet scent to it. Bordering on some sort of salt and wax combined together. And it's like fudge as well on the nose. Kind of dark fudge, not very light and very sugary fudge, but some sort of fudge anyway. So let's taste this one. Sea salt. Milk chocolate. Gooey consistency. Very sweet. And hints of bits of salt, the small grains of salt pops up while you let the chocolate milk, and of course salt negates the sugar, so you got some sort of balance here. Well, it is milk chocolate, so you got a slight creamy feel to it, but it's mostly sugar, bordering on hazelnut cream, gandoia, as they say in Italy. It's the same flavor profile all the way down, and the small grains of sand pops up now and then to make the balance better, but mostly this is sugar. But it is no sugar in it. It is maltitol and stevia. So this artificial and natural sweeteners kind of overpowers everything that the chocolate actually could bring in different flavors. So I'm going to give this one 3 out of 10, and that's it for 471. Bye.